Deshaun, Deshaun, come here, Deshaun. We're the only two that got a body this weekend. We're the only two right now.
I had the jelly.
Come out. I haven't dunked in how long? I don't be dunking in practice, and I just come out and dunk. And everybody was like, oh, damn.
So now y'all understand that I can dunk.
Did you roll?
I didn't dunk, dunk. I didn't punch him.
Oh, yeah, Ray.
I finished him.
Hey! On his head, boy.
We are in China.
Yesterday we walked around and we went to a park, played some.
Shut it down.
I was a mob player. I'm a 87 slasher slash class cleaner. Left-handed. Catch me in your neighborhood,
cuz.
This is my court.
Look, throw the ball at him and then.
Stupid.
Bitch, are you dumb?
Fader. That refs look big as hell, too.
Four on four.
Come on. We ain't about to play no games with these dudes.
The real DT.
He's our point guard on the team. Devin Cambridge. He's the most bounced in the country, really. We got.
Watch, you gonna see it.
We got the other DT. We got Common Man.
Who's the real DT?
See, after Common
Man. Everybody knows they call me. If you go to North Carolina, they know who
I'm countrywide DT. Countrywide. Except for North Carolina.
Then we got the man himself. Mr. J Money. I call him J Money now because he shoot threes and he be macking them. I'm calling by Geronimo. Call him J Money. Dab me up. Money. He got Shags. He's up next. He's the other point guard.
He had a nice hair.
Oh, yeah. They got wavy boys now.
You see us play, we get angry buckets. Angry buckets.
I was angry buckets last year. This year is more.
It's the whole team.
It's everybody mad.
That's a real angry bucket.
If you hear M1 one time, it's going to echo like five times.
Who?
Every time.
And
one,
and one. Yeah.
And one.
Do the bullet train got Wi-Fi?
Please take care of the services.
Set that outside screen. You're coming over that outside screen, this guy's sliding. Right, you're coming down this outside screen. Based on what this defender does, it's your decision. We're kicking it corner, we're kicking it to the cutter, or we're driving to the lane.
We went to Italy, y'all been struggling right now.
Sorry, I just checked, there's no Wi-Fi.
No Wi-Fi?
Yeah.
Oh, you coffee. Oh, who you texting? Who you texting, fool? Best friend? Best, what is that?
A pork bun.
A pork bun? You ate the paper.
Oh, I didn't even know the paper. I didn't know that was on
the take off the pork buns. I ain't eating that. I said my sophomore year, so this is my second year here. I went to school, my freshman year I went to school in California. So I was out there for 2 or 3 years. So I did that and I came here, out here. I think it felt like getting away from everything, get me in a better position to be better, be a better person, get me stronger physically and mentally. So, you know, get to the next level. You know, people I looked up to at NBA, then I was like, you know what? And you gotta be a dog. You ain't gonna be where you wanna be at. We travel a lot, you know, back to back. Last year I was home for Christmas. I left that day after Christmas, so you know, I had to, you know, get my mom the kisses and everything. This year is gonna be the same thing. I don't think I'm gonna be home for Christmas actually this year. So you know, that's gonna be the bad part. But you know, sometimes, you know, things happen. You just gotta, you know, just tell your mom, tell my mom, my sister, I love them. You got there, right here. Ooh. They didn't bring extra clothes.
So bad.
He's tight right now. He's tight. He don't got no clothes.
Oh, snap. Nobody told me I'm sleeping at night, but I said, I got no pair of tights. I'm straight. I got no shirt. I'm straight.
Okay. Toothpaste. Okay, here's the problem. I know somebody got toothpaste, bro.
It'll be like Pietro.
he really gonna be like Pietro. He gonna go out.
You knew you was gonna spend that, you didn't bring a toothbrush? Madman. Man. All those shoes got dirty today, just a bad day.
Being in another country, just want to show the kids this type of situation. And if we get the W convincingly, I'll take it. But I just want the W.
White Nike, that boy was nice, but we still violated him.
It was a good game. I had 30, 12, and 10.
See, bro. Hell damn right. Oh, you got Wi-Fi?
Why do you keep?
Then how the hell are you trying to FaceTime? Who hotspot? Who hotspot? Riley, so you gonna let him use your hotspot? Are you serious? Are you kidding me?